it's keeping it lively. It's not all charts and schedules and... Wow. Man, he's a delicate one, isn't he? They usually don't break the skin like that. Palace troop!
Sir?
Yeah, we got a bleeder here. 86 the non-lethal. We're going full nerf on this one. Don't those jets feel great?
Yeah, great.
Ooh, we should call your hot filly and vainglory over to add some peach to this brew, huh? Oh, I remember when your woman was with Phantom Limb.
Okay, okay, enough! You've been on me all night! You invite me over to watch my sworn enemy eat...
Whoa! You mean my sworn enemy.
And the needling, and the Phantom Limb crap. What do you have against me anyway?
I'm a changed man, Monarch. There's less hatred in this old hatred. But I'm not an imbecile. I have been sitting back and watching you and your fat, worthless henchmen rob me blind.
What? That's insane.
Yeah, keep it up. Keep treating me like a doddering old man. Look, you scrawny little turd. I was a professional villain while you were training garbage bail kids. I learned how to bide my time and strike when the troops are in position.
You can't touch me, Grandpa. The guild would bury you.
No, you'll be fine. You live to see me treat your arch rival like a goddamn king. Venture is my arch enemy now, and I am gonna cook him breakfast in bed. I am gonna make his life wonderful, and you can't do squat about it.
Ha! You think the monarch can be bested so easily?
Good lord, sit down.
I'll deal with it.
What time is it?
Go time! I was downstairs sitting in front of the computer masturbating, and then zip! This is sticking out of my neck. My clothes are gone and the boys are missing.
Oh, my God.
Don't you worry. We'll get them back.
No, I mean, oh, my God, you just told me you were masturbating in front of the computer. That's foul.
Oh, what? You don't?
Well, yeah, but I'm not proud of it.
Look, you can talk about your needless shame later. We have to rescue your sons.
Fine. Well, that's a monarch dart, so we get them or something?
Not so simple. Look, I was in the Guild of Calamitous Intent, and I'm also a recovered pedophile. So if anyone knows the rules about abducting young boys from their bed, it's old Sergeant Hatred.
Why did I let you take this job?
Because I'm great! Plus, I had no job, no home, and refused to leave yours. And not the point!
You can't just kill my... What is this now? Come on, Venture! We gotta get the kids off me. I got a court order that says I can't be around these... Sexy little children.
All right, kids. Nice job vanquishing the villain. Isn't this the best play you ever saw? Now go back to your seats.
We gotta get on the scene page here. I'm just pulling a Moses on some shrubs. It's rock bottom henching.
Well, you can't just barge in and expect a hug. I'm running a day camp today.
My patoot! This is right here. It's Wednesday, 5:30. Menace Dr. Venture.
Let me see that. And I'm sorry about my man Brock. He's not as good with children as I am, and they're getting to him. Okay, here's your problem. 5:30 a.m. A.m.
Looks like a fancy pee. All right, fine. Malice troop! Back in the hover tank! Raven Schwa!
Sir?
Yeah. Ask the gang where they want to stop for chow.
Sir, yes, sir.
I'm thinking lentil soup. See if Oban Payne is okay. So I'm just gonna take this off as an arch. If you could just sign here, it's a little space for comments. I guess you could say I was absolutely menacing and...
this brouhaha brings me back!
Get right out of town! The Dr. Z! Oh man, I love your work. When you had Kasim eaten by a damn cheater or something, the guy kills his own number two. That is priceless.
The fool! He met his last blunder!
Oh, this guy right here. Total bro. I gotta get a picture. Private Tilney!
Sir, yes, sir!
Get the surveillance equipment!
Sergeant Hatred!
What the hell is he doing here?
You just gotta let him in? He's Pop's arch enemy!
Yeah, technically, like on paper.
Hello, ladies. Where's your old man at?
Behind those boxes, hiding from you.
Thanks, Hank.
There you are! Okay, you have to kill me. I've been here for like 2 days trying to do it myself. I tried to blow my head off with a damn shrink ray, and now I got a little baby tongue. I'm a failure. What's wrong with him?
He's having a little heart attack.
Look, Nelly boy, you don't know of heart pain.
right to change. I quit the sauce, the cigars, the young boys. And she still left me!
Mr. Hatred, could you stop yelling, please?
Honestly.
Come on, man! Kill me! Choke me! Choke my neck! Damn you! Strangle my pain away! Please!
Look, crazy. So your teen bride left you. Big whoop. Is she really worth ending everything? Hank, what are you doing?
I'm going out there. Brock needs me.
That boy is not even close to a chip off the old block. He's got guts.
Excuse me? You don't know me. Why, in my prime, I saw some things that would make your head spin.
Yeah, I saw a guy's head spin, like right off his neck. Why? Because I punched him, top that!
Okay. My father made me kill a man with a house key. I was 10.
That's nothing. I ate a whole Labrador Retriever once. I'm serious.
Blah, 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 all this talk.
Skim Pop's belt buckle. Maybe the bullet will ricochet off it and kill the guy with the gun.
Hank, I will give you so much money to not shoot your dad.
Princess Tiny Feet, you are my little treat. But then you went away one dismal day. I couldn't say I love you.
Feel free to cry or jump in.
I don't know this song.
It's because I just made it up. My Apache flower, I want to devour, or take a hot shower with you. I couldn't just leave him. I was afraid he might have a concussion or something. The little guy was just so cute and helpless, I cuddled him all night. So I can see why he's your best friend. I mean,
he's not my best friend. I just work with him.
And live with him and do everything with him. That's best friends.
Maybe. Yeah, but I always thought of Rusty as my best friend.
What? You know what, White? You are a star fucker.
What?
Yeah, you have the greatest friend in the world, and because he's not famous, you don't care. You should be ashamed of yourself.
Rusty and I went to school together. We were inseparable.
Star fucker.
Heck of a job bodyguarding there, Samson.
I had to drop Dean off. Where were you?
Where am I always? Down at the front desk. Real soldier never leaves his post.
So who's watching the place now?
Yeah, I should probably get back.
We got a code green down here. Backup requested.
Code green? Who's the hostage?
That would be me.
Oi! Hiroigatan! I am here to bring the unfortunate Dr. Venture pain! Are you Dr. Venture?
I'm the guy between you and Dr. Venture. Now why don't you let the old man go and try to get by me?
I accept your offer. To your feet, old man!
How old do you guys think I am?
Look at the way you quake in fear. Clinging to your final days like a fat insect. Pathetic!
Now strike me!
Door.
You're not doing anything bad in there, like reading porn or having sex with a sock or something.
Gross, no!
You're not making fireworks or hiding a girl in there?
No.
Why the hell not?
Dean, it's time to grow up. We got your father tied to a chair. Hank is out there probably bashing his nuggets. And you were in here coloring in your little book.
I don't want to bash my dad's nuggets. I want to read.
Little mister, I want you out there just wailing on your old man's balls. Maybe you can nail them to his chair or something. This reading nonsense is unhealthy. It's touch football! Touch!
I didn't know.
You did too! You have it in for me! Why didn't you throw Dean the ball? Hank, I'm gonna do a white load so make sure all your panties are in the hamper.
Panties?
Yeah, you know, they're little under panties. That's what I... Hey, what you eating there?
Skittles.
Can I have some? One? A Skittle? Ah, that is humiliating. You can't just hose him like a convict.
Oh, will you stop it? The kid's got ants on his ass. This is how you deal with the problem.
Those boys are not your problem, Samson. They're my problem.
You're both wrong.
Yeah, I don't want to tell you how to do your daddy duty or nothing, but Don't you think maybe you're being just a little too hard on the old Hankinator?
Hankinator? You're sleeping with him, aren't you?
I'm tired of the grown-ups always sticking me in the corner when the action calls. Nobody sticks Hank in the corner.
It's a round room, Hank. There aren't any corners.
Shut up, know-it-all.
Continue to look directly at...
And you shut up, too!
Now shoot me.
Really?
Henry, I trust you. And if you don't trust me, then I want you to shoot me.
Hank, I don't like Henry.
Well, I love Henry. Now shoot me! Those bullets are like a dollar each. I am taking every missed shot out of your allowance, mister.
Will you two stop it?
When the going gets tough, that boy always gets going.
You really want me to shoot you?
I have tried everything to earn your respect. This is what it's going to take to get it. I'll take the bullet. Shoot me, Henry. That's $2 out of your allowance, and I am still not bleeding. Ah, hot damn potato! Yeah, hit me!
Oh my god! I am so sorry!
Don't apologize, boy! Remember this moment! Remember when we became blood brothers? Remember when old hatred took a bullet for you? Remember the power, the regret, the confusion! How is he?
He's awake, I think. Pop, can you hear me? Blink if you can. Or a wink is good.
Is he conscious?
Half.
Half? He's semi-conscious?
No, half of him is conscious.
Here they come again!
Eat it!
They're getting away!
Not on my watch. Bring her in close and hit him with both barrels.
Damn it, I hate those creepy little bastards. Hank, incoming, aim low!
I'm out of gun food!
We are getting hammered out there! Sergeant Hatred does not share Brock's aversion to firearms, and now even their robots pack in hate.
You know, wait just a minute there, hot stepper. I am leading this mission.
Nuh-uh, Tom. Sphinx sob, Sphinx mission. That's how it's gonna be.
Cool. You're doing it again! Tired of you always... Brock blocking me, Samson! I'm head of security! I'm the new sheriff of Venture Town! I wear the watch now!
It's my band. It's my watch band.
Yeah, well, finders keepers! Should've thought of that before you pulled a Palin and adios with your new pals to chase pirates!
Those guys were pirates? Oh, admit it, you chased much cooler pirates around when you were on our team, Brock.
Hank! Code Red! Code Red! Rogue henchmen on the ground!
What's going on there, fella?
I might be having a heart attack! I am overweight, over 50, and I am speedballing drink darts and pure adrenaline!
Okay. You should maybe put the gun down.
Easy money, White's a sucker.
I don't gamble. Not with Doc's life, anyway. Or, since they threw me at a Mohegan Sun.
Helloski, I am, how you say, Russian Gayovich.
Sergeant Hatred, pleased to meet you. This here's Princess Tiny Feet. Show him, honey, and show him a little gentleman.
Huh, so she is.
Oh, look at those perfect little toes, so plump. Like little nipplets, like little corn nipplets.
Nice.
Oh, that's right, honey. Hot damn it, those things are beautiful. Gimme just a little. Gimme just a little.